Welcome back to our channel Girls Satisfaction. If you are new to the channel, hit the subscribe button and click the little bell to turn on the post notifications to get notified when a new video is posted. Once you do those two things, comment done below. On this channel we will discuss health, beauty, fitness and nutrition so you can fit into that fashionable dinner dress or if you are just looking to live a healthier beautiful life. In today's video you will learn how to avoid stress and stay calm with these tips. Many people are experiencing unavoidable and unwanted stress these days, and it is not only unpleasant but can also be detrimental to health. If you are one of those people who are going through a stressful time, watch this video for facts to help you better understand your stress, and tips to help you overcome it. For sounds that can soothe your stressful day, get a tabletop fountain. The sound of running water is therapeutic in calming the mind. These fountains come in all sizes and can be conveniently placed on a table at home or in the office. So whenever you feel stressed out, just have some quiet time and listen to your mini waterfall. A lot of your stress is directly caused by the food that you put in your mouth. To limit the stress level in your life, cut back on the caffeine and coffee that you drink on a daily basis. This will make you feel calmer inside so that you can maximize how you feel. Monitor your stress. Stress that becomes excessive to the point where it takes a toll on your daily life can frequently lead to depression. To avoid getting to this point, try to eliminate as much stress from your life as possible. Learn to say no to others, and be sure to surround yourself with positive people and things. Try to use humor as a coping skill, as research indicates that this helps to reduce stress. Think of a calm scene. Simply placing your thoughts on a calm beach or a cozy fireplace can be enough to de-stress a situation to make it more bearable. This works because it distracts your mind, but also because it helps you recreate the good feelings you feel about the relaxing scene. If you have a lot of stress in your life, plant a garden. This will give you something to look forward to every day and a hobby to get your mind off of the difficult things at work or school. Watch your garden grow to reduce your overall level of anxiety. A great tip for managing the stress in your life is to create a mantra that you can repeat whenever you are feeling anxious, overwhelmed or stressed. A good mantra is a great way to affirm positive feelings and get rid of any self-doubt that you may have about yourself. Sit back and try guided imagery. This is when you close your eyes and picture yourself in the most calming surroundings. This has to be a place where you would feel calm and relaxed and not have distractions all around you. Picture every small detail of your quiet place and concentrate on them. You will feel much better in a few minutes. Now that you are equipped to better handle the stresses of your everyday life, you have the ability to steadfastly remain calm under pressure and resilient under fire. This will help you greatly as you move forward with your life, in pursuit of the things that best bring you the most joy. That concludes today's video on how to avoid stress and stay calm with these tips. Thanks for watching and hope you found this video informative. If you did, go ahead and like, share and then comment what you liked about this video. See you on the next video.